The Thunder plus 7 in bench scoring. How about Ginobili chucking up a circus shot?
Right now, the Pistons are dead last in defending the three. Prince with the turnover. Ginobili, oh, beautiful move and a foul.
The great thing about Ginobili is you get a little bit of everything.
Ginobili the other way.
Ginobili cut into the hole, puts it up and in! Oh, mama, what a shot by Manu!
Unbelievable sack. he's able to turn his body, hit the defender, and flip it right back. Great job of driving into the crowd, seeing Brown's coming over, and with a little flip, knocks it in. Great finish by Ginobili there.
You gotta give so much credit to the defense. And Ginobili, lots of contact, puts it up. Oh, hey, he puts it in at half court. Ginobili nails it. A lot of contact there. Clearly, he got it off in time.
Shot clock at 5. Ginobili.
Oh, Ginobili with the move. It's good. Manu Ginobili puts the Spurs up by 3.
Behind his back, reverse spin. And then Ginobili, this play is as great a play as I have ever seen.
Why Popovich love?
No way.
He is going to work, Bob. Wow.
Ginobili with his back to the basket, fouled by Josh Smith, and just nonchalantly flips it in. And
this is no easy guy to score on a break.
Raiders has to go into the paint and recover out. So that's why the ball fake is working. The ball move is so good.
What about that? Manu Ginobili, and one.
Beautiful focus, keeps his eye on the rim. Just enough touch, a little, look at that Spanish.
For Tony Parker to do a game here at home before they go to New Jersey, I don't think he wants them to go to New Jersey his first game of the year and play against Jason Kidd. You know, all the rhetoric that went with Jason Kidd possibly coming here.
Did you see that play by Manu Ginobili, a second-year player, who put up a dazzling shot right into the teeth of Shaq's defense.
There's a lot of contact. Parker, here's Ginobili. Oh, my, what a play by Manu Ginobili. That was spectacular.
Watch Ginobili gets hit by Miller. Watch the body control, the contortions, using the spin at the hoop. Now, this is just Michael Jordan-esque right here. Not many players can make that play. Ginobili's one that can do it